Welcome to everybody. My name is Kavisha and I'm from SJKT Ayathavar. I'm going to tell you my experience of reading a story. Title: The Miracle Garden. Its author is M.H. Neo. It was published by Golden Books Distributors. Once upon a time, there was a miracle garden. One day, a fox entered the miracle garden. Around the garden, there were many pots with flowers in it. The flowers contained fragrance, which told the fox a romantic story. After a while, he saw a tree. The tree contained many fruits. He plucked a fruit and tasted. The taste of the fruit told him a delicious story. After eating many fruits, he saw a swing. He sat on the swing and swam for a long time. The breeze told him an amusing story. Then he saw a river. On the river, there was a boat. He hopped on the boat and started rowing slowly. He quickly fell asleep. When he woke up, it was already night and no visitors were there. So he thought, maybe if I can steal all of those items and put them in my boat, nobody will recognize. He thought, and as he thought, he stole all of those items that he used and put them in his boat, and he rowed slowly back home. He kept all of those items, including the boat, in his backyard and went to sleep. When he woke up, he wanted to try smelling the flowers first. He went to the flowers and smelled them, but they had no fragrance and didn't tell a romantic story. Then he plucked a fruit from the tree and ate it, but it wasn't tasty and didn't tell a delicious story. Then he sat on a swing and swam for a while, but the breeze did not tell an amusing story at all. He was very angry. He threw the boat to a river and jumped on it and rowed slowly. At that moment, the boat was sinking. He quickly rushed to the shore with the boat. At that point, he realized that all of those items only work at the Miracle Garden. So he kept back all of those items in the Miracle Garden. So we learned a very valuable lesson from this, that is, we must never be greedy and be happy with what we have. Thank you.